And we do want to begin with that developing news out of Pawtucket. Eyewitness news on Harrison Street, and that's where police are investigating an early morning shooting. It did happen just before 3 this morning. We've learned a young man was taken to the hospital after being shot several different times. Right now, there is no word on his condition or if police have made any arrests.